The next record that I released with Marshall is going to be, it's a storytelling record. And I promise you, nobody's heard him rap like this since then.
And my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too. I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did was scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did in Rockets too. That shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan.
Since he's created the Stan record, you've never heard him rap like this ever. This is like vintage Stan storytelling, like his best.
You know, it is amazing how this community has united itself for so long around just this one song. You see, it's because this song right here, it has reminded us of a moment and a time in history, a time in hip-hop and rap where there was a high emphasis on your bars and not just your bangers, your lyrics and not just your lovers, and most of all, it was about community and not just competition. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on, cause I don't really got shit else, so that just helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it beats. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7, but she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too.
The next record that I released with Marshall is going to be, it's a storytelling record. And I promise you, nobody's heard him rap like this since then. Since he's created the Stan record, you've never heard him rap like this ever. This is like vintage Stan storytelling, like his best, you know what I mean?